at the beginning of the episode, we can see Thomas puffing through the winter wonderland with Annie and Clarabelle. A big Christmas party is getting to be ready, and Sir Topham Hatt sent Thomas to fetch Christmas tree.
Will we be able to sing Carol?
Here can be spot our first goof. Thomas is missing his glass on his lamp. Anyway, Thomas collected the tree safely. But ahead, there was a big snowdrift.
I mustn't be late, he thought. The Fat Controller is relying on me. Whistling bravely, Thomas tried to move, but he couldn't. There was worse to come. Poor Thomas was snowed under. Meanwhile, the other engines waited and waited. They were grumbling.
Look at Donald. He's wearing Edward's angry face.
Silence!
A bunch of studio equipment.
Thomas left the works safely, but snow has brought the telephone lines down. We must assume he is stranded. The engines now felt sorry for Thomas.
The trains set off to the rescue.
Suddenly, they came to a drift that was deeper than the rest.
But Douglas is missing his nameplate.
Hush! Said Donald, I can hear something. Probably the wind, said Douglas. No, listen, insisted Donald.
Over here.
Look, it's Thomas. Come on, the poor wee engine must be frozen to the frames in there. When the workmen arrived, it took some time to decide how to dig away the heavy drifts of snow. Thomas's driver and fireman, who had taken shelter at a nearby cottage, joined the rescue. At last, Thomas and the precious Christmas tree were freed from the snowdrift. Then they set off once more to finish their long journey. As a reward for all your hard work.
The twins are missing their nameplates again. And one of them is missing his eyebrow. And Thomas's face is crooked.
Be quick now.
Everybody is without headlamps. Anyway, the engines went to the Tidmouth.
All was soon ready.
Now get ready for a bunch of goofs.
1, 2, 3.
Everyone is wearing Christmas hats, except for Bertie, Annie and Clarabelle. Also, Terence has pretty wonky eyes. Voco's eye is scratched. Ben's nameplate is peeling away. And look who is here. It's Diesel. He was sent away or he wasn't. And what about Daisy? I know she couldn't appear because of Voco, but I believe it will be very sad for Sir Topham Hatt's engine to not appear on a Christmas party. Now everybody seems to be placed different than previously.
Suddenly there was a strange whirring sound. Percy.
Look how Percy is placed next to Thomas. He was right next to Thomas's front buffers in a previous scene. A wire is seen making Harold to fly. Again, everyone is placed in a different position than previously. And Thomas quickly teleported to the place before.
It's no fun getting stuck in the snow, whispered Thomas to Percy. But it was worth it for this party. Happy...
Thomas's face moves.
Happy Christmas, everyone.
Well, my dear train lovers, I want to wish you a Merry Christmas, good health, happiness, and Happy New Year 2021. Don't worry, I'm not ended yet, because goofs in Season 3 are coming soon in 2021.